Keep up with all tonight's action on Twitter by following at WWE and join us in the conversation by using hashtag Raw. It is electric in here tonight. We are ready for some Thugonomics. Never survived it. Get forgot like all timers. Two-faced rappers walk away with four shiners. The war miner, turning legends to old timers. My advice is like a Bible biting through your one miners. New Dead Man Inc. And we about to make the famous.
Rock wanted me to write his song tonight, but I would never be his mouthpiece. Because Rock's like LeBron James. He took his talent straight down to South Beach. And for the past few weeks, Rock's been legitimately pissed. If you get stuck singing your song tonight, Rock, it's all in the wrist. Could we please have a week where you don't come out here and choke? You may be G.I. Joe this summer. Right now, you're a G.I. joke. Ever since I opened my mouth about you, you've been begging me to back off. So if Rock and Dwayne are the same person, I think y'all both are jack-offs. And after April 1st, you won't be making no more movies. You're going to need surgery on your face just like you had it on your boobies. Those popping pecs, they had more work than a locker room full of divas. I got a gift for Rock tonight. I'm going to give him a Cleveland steamer. Lost it, and the truth is getting scary, because they weren't chanting Rocky last week, they were chanting Tooth Fairy. Keep making fun of this Fruity Pebble Rock, because I ain't even close to sick of it. I'm Mr. Kung Pao Chicken, you just Miami Fried Chicken. And no, I don't have balls, but I got something in their place. I'm gonna beat your ass at WrestleMania and put my nuts dead in your face.
Wow.
About to hit Chi-Town with a freestyle. Yo, it's the new rookie phenom. I'm changing the guard. Dead Man Inc. is bankrupt. I'm repossessing his yard. Yeah, he's a big dog and I'm a pup, but I bought this. For him to beat me tonight, he needs an army full of darkness. Yo, you can't take me, cause if you do, I'ma trash this. I hope Paul Bearer's got a new urn to bury your ashes. I'm worse than the Chicago Fire. I burn your whole town. I got Chicago running scared. I turn your White Sox brown. Yo, I'm strong as a muscle car, and this ain't my last ride. I leave you like Chicago when Jordan left, stripped of your pride. Yo, my practice is chiropractic. Dude, I break your back. So you're a dead man? I'm a necrophiliac! Word life!
John Cena not doing too much to repair this respect issue with The Undertaker.
Congratulations, Nydia. Hope you go blind again. Ladies and gentlemen, it is once again time for Paul Heyman SmackDown to take a piece of Raw history away from Eric Bischoff.
Whoa! Oh my! The doctor!
The franchise is crashing this party. Paul, don't get hot at me. He's wearing a neck brace because he's blowing the whole lottery. I heard that about you. He ain't the one-way type. Believe the hype. John Cena more raw than Monday night. I'm the lottery pick they both want to get their hands on. This ain't no junior high dance, so fellas, keep your pants on. Oh, and if you draft me, save your t-shirts. I ain't kissing your butts. We in the D, baby! So you can choke on D's nuts. General manager, but I'm making the next pick.
Hey, you can't listen to me. You're not supposed to do that. This is my show.
I'm giving you one ball, but you still got no.
The ever controversial U.S. champion. Hopefully, Cena's got the Midas touch here, Taz.